tracking this story for weeks now. Now, Rhode Island DEM confirms there will be a large caterpillar population this spring. DEM tells Eyewitness News they do not pose a public health threat and will eventually die off, though widespread defoliation is expected. As of now, the state does not plan to apply pesticides to try to control the caterpillar population.